New York has a proud history of fighting discrimination. That's why it's shocking Rob Astorino has repeatedly violated federal anti-discrimination laws for years. He's the only county executive in the nation who refuses to comply. $10 million in penalties for civil rights violations. The New York Times on Astorino. Die-hard resistance to civil rights laws didn't work out for the South half a century ago, and it won't work now. Rob Astorino. So far right, he's wrong for New York.